Did you know that your maintenance philosophy will have a compounding effect on your power plant profitability? Achieving CFB boiler reliability will increase your annual plant profitability. Skipped outages can boost profits by up to 25%. Tube leaks or emergency outages, unexpected outage extensions due to discovery problems, and repeat low-quality repairs will threaten pressure part integrity and cause your plant to drop well below the baseline in profitability. To understand the impact of CFB boiler maintenance philosophy, we have analyzed hundreds of boilers and summarized these results, illustrating an average of most frequently occurring events within the boiler, actions taken by the operator, and the outcomes of these actions. Let's have a look at the two plants. We'll call them Plant A and Plant B. By their second year of operation, erosion damage within CFB boilers becomes evident. Plant A opts for panel replacement. Plant B carries out pad welding. By the third year, both plants appoint a thermal spray company to prevent further damage to their tubes. While Plant A selects a traditional thermal spray vendor, Plant B reevaluated strict metallurgical criteria, global references in comparable applications, and opts for IGS, the sole provider of high-velocity thermal spray technology, or HVTS for short. Over the next 2 years, both plants monitor the state of their thermal spray protection. The overall cost of ownership begins to change, and that is where the story gets interesting. While Plant A continues to repeat their initial investment year on year because of the poor performance of their cheap thermal spray, the costs to Plant B are lower as the scope becomes smaller. The plant shifts into maintenance mode of their existing cladding system. Why does this happen? IGS HVTS protection is customized to deliver optimum protection across higher wear areas, enabling the reduction in scope year on year. The next year is truly pivotal. Boiler A's protection has worn away in unpredictable patterns, exposing tubes to erosion, requiring tube repair by weld and grind before the next application of the coating. At the same time, Plant B skips an outage due to the predictable performance of the IGS HVTS cladding. Deferring their annual maintenance outage puts them a quarter above their baseline profitability. If you thought Plant A was heading for a disaster, you were right. They have experienced a tube leak, followed by two more tube leaks the next year, causing a significant continuous drop in profitability below the business forecast. All the while, Plant B continued with their predictable maintenance program, operating for 24 continuous months between outages. Next year, Plant A was finally ready for a change as the losses in baseline profitability could no longer continue. They have appointed IGS HVTS to correct the failures of their original thermal spray provider. Their costs of corrective maintenance, however, were almost double Plant B's original investment in IGS HVTS. Finally, both boilers are operating reliably, and both plants can enjoy the benefits of deferred maintenance and longer operation intervals between outages. The only difference is the overall profit loss that occurred over those years. With the annual baseline profitability of $40 million at both plants, Plant B has generated over $51 million more over the first 10 years since commissioning. Where is your plant in this cycle? Have you experienced a forced shutdown due to a tube leak? While it is never too late to switch to a more reliable maintenance strategy, the later this change happens, the more it will cost, affecting the total cost of ownership of your boiler.